name all the events at the first recorded Olympic Games in the year 776 BC.
Discus.
How about that go?
Javelin.
No.
No. Try harder.
Hammer.
Oh, dear. Oh dear. No, no. I think that way madness lies.
Running.
Yes, but running is the answer.
Running, there's running.
Just one race.
Just one race.
And if you get the distance, I will be astonished.
200 metres.
That's damn close. It's unfair. It's very unfair. I think you've taken enough forfeits because there was just one event and it was 192 metres. which is the modern equivalent. It's a stadium, which is the length of the stadium. And that was the only race in the first Olympic Games.
That was the Olympic Games.
The first recorded one.
Yeah.
But they later developed, and indeed included discus and javelin and all wrestling and boxing and all the things you've mentioned. But unfortunately, the first recorded one was just one.
When was the first recorded one?
776 BC. Now, the next question, which is a subsidiary to this first recorded Olympics, is what was the naked chef doing there?
Ding dong.
Yes. Is that a response to the buttocks or...?
Yeah, the prime pair.
For war.
Naked cooking for the athletes.
No, not quite.
Preparing meals for the judges. Really? Selling food to the audience. Won the race.
Yes, quite right. The winner was a cook. His name was Coroebus of Elis, and he was a cook, and like all the contestants, was naked.
They all ran in the nude.
All ran in the nude. In the
How
nudie.
Wonderful.
Even the trainers.
I would like to have seen the triple jump.
What about the pole vault?
Oh, don't.
He Coroebus, of course, won by a short head. No, after his final spurt. No, shut up.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.